whistling, and I got Destiny footage from the moon. Nostradamus, Donnyhoho, and myself, we spent 2 hours running around the moon because it was only open for that long. Hope you guys like what you see.
We gave up the moon to keep the hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted.
Thank you. there's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost?
We've woken the hive!
Dying light of a ghost inside. The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The hive are raising it.
Just remember, if you like what you saw in today's Destiny video, be sure to leave a like, a comment, or even a subscription. Remember everybody, destroy first, think later.